here in Philadelphia. Today I have with me Dominick. He's a 4-year-old golden retriever. His owners brought him in today because he pulls on the leash, he jumps on their guests when they come into the house, he doesn't really leave them alone when they're cooking dinner or sitting down to eat dinner. They'd like him to have a place to stay while they're doing all those things. When they're walking in the city, he's obsessed with the trash. He just focuses on where the trash is, if he can get into the trash. So they'd like some training for more mental stimulation to get out all that extra energy that he has and avoid the trash on the street. So let's see what he already knows. Dominick, sit. Sit. Sit, good boy. Place. Place. Down. Okay, so he knows sit. We'll teach him everything else he needs to know in these 2 weeks, and stay tuned to see how he does. All right, okay, come on, let's go, bud. Let's go.
Bye.